So, who broke it? I'm not mad. I just want to know.
I did. I broke
it. No, you didn't. Tom?
Don't look at me. Look at Ben.
What? I didn't break it.
Huh, that's weird. How'd you even know it was broken?
Because it's sitting right in front of us and it's broken.
Suspicious.
No, it's not.
If it matters, probably not, but April was the last one to use
it. Liar, I don't even drink that crap.
Oh, really? Then what were you doing by the coffee cart earlier?
I used the wooden stirrers to push back my cuticles. Everyone knows that,
okay.
Jerry.
Okay, let's not fight. I broke it. Let me pay for it, Ron.
No. Who broke it?
Ron, Donna's been awfully quiet.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Oh, now, my God.
I broke it. It burned my hand, so I punched it. I predict 10 minutes from now, they'll be at each other's throats with war paint on their faces and a pig head on a stick.
So she assembled the perfect group. Smart. Loyal, admiring, and compassionate.
Wish I could sleep, but then my stupid ADHD kicks in, and well, it's basically one sheep, two sheep, cow, turtle, duck. Old MacDonald had a farm.
Remember when I told you no matter where I go, I'll never leave your side, you will never be alone.
The moment, I call it life.
One day while the light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment.
As warm as the sun, as silly as fun, as cool as a tree, as scary as the sea, as hot as fire, cold as ice, sweet as sugar, and everything nice.
Bubbleberry! Is this true? You were using me? This whole time?
Princess Ava, please.
Our intent was indeed there, but—
Shut up! The talk of marriage, everything. You wanted me to bring humans to Deimos.
I'm so sorry.